Why you think I have shown this slide so far at most of the part of this section? Any idea why? What do you see in the slide? Okay, number one, are there business students here? MBA students, lecturers, or okay, chefs, gastronomy students, tourism, okay, great. And what else do we see here? We are talking about food, culture, and tourism in relationship with three countries at the very beginning. It will be Turkey, Finland, and England. And what other point you just picked when you have looked at that slide? Your personal pick was, any idea? Come on. Well, there was a cell phone, you remember, saying something to us, Nokia, connecting people, you remember that? So we will be using food connecting people and cultures. So that's the thing. Food will connect us, no matter how different in lifestyle, languages, region, or whatever. We all eat. And what else do we have here? We've got series of food, culture, and tourism, international level, of course, conference and fair series as well. So it's a huge project. So let me show you the very beginning of the project. That was the slogan I have chosen first for our project. The Symphony of Extremes, born from Finnish DNA. If you combine even extremes, so you can do a lot. And what else maybe we can talk about? Sorry for technical stuff so far here. These were the words I came across first. I tried my pronunciation so far, saying ketos, mina haluan, anteksi, moi, or moi moi, or whatever I tried to use. So far, I have looked at so many links about Finland, and also get to know about being Finnish and the other ways. Come across with some other details. And when I have seen that, I found another detail, which is Finnish language and Turkish languages are from the same language family. They are Ural-Altaic languages family, and there we have got Korean. And Turkish. And Finnish. At this point, can we ask, do we have some roots, some common roots, so we can talk about the food? And the language, and what else? What else? You remember the question I have asked about the families who cooks at home? And there we've got Savonia.
Savonia University of Applied Science. functions as a strong player in Eastern Finland, influencing education, research and innovations, and at the same time focusing on increasing competitiveness and ensuring well-being.
So that was the sentence I come across and I liked most. Competitiveness. What can we do about it? And when we go to other section, I have found someone. Maybe you will remember her. Do you know who she is? Any idea? Sara Lafontaine, the famous chef of Finland, born from a mother Finnish, father American, and she made programs on 24 Kitchen in Turkey, introducing Finnish food and culture and Turkish way of living, food, culture and things like that. And there was another guy, Daniele Zano, from Italy. So these kind of things also make other thing. And while I was also searching for the whole project, I found this. So I didn't need to look for any other reason to be in Finland, to present Finland in our project as well. There are at least 364 reasons that were named directly. So, have you noticed another detail so far? Why all this is about? Any idea? Yes, friends? Do we have any reason not to be part of the game? Yes. Can we do it? Can we succeed? Okay, then let's see other details. There we have a quite interesting thing as well. At most of the countries, you got baths or saunas or something, you know, you take shower, whatever. But the cuisine is related in Finland and in Turkey with sauna and the bath as well. That was interesting. So when we look at some other details, we found Turkish bath culture, Roman baths, baths from the Ottoman, and Finnish sauna and cuisine as well. So people, which means they produce lots of job work so far. So what can we add on it? So we need to find chefs, young chefs, and future chefs, future representatives of Finland, regions, countries, and sectors. For three countries actually, Finland, England, and Turkey. So at this point, you come across, maybe, have you ever been to Turkey, by the way? How nice.
You feel it on your skin.
So my question is, where your last sentence? So we have got so many things in common and possibilities to move forward. So let's see. Finns love nature, right? We love nature as well. And what else do we have in common? What else? Cleanliness. No shoes at the home. Same in Turkey. But there is a slight difference. Do you use slippers at home or in hotels? We use slippers too. We change the shoes and use it. He and she word hen, I believe I pronounce correct in Finnish. Same in Turkey. We don't have gender differentiation. We call it oh, hen, the same thing. And Siklet means Ankara in Finnish, and Ankara is the capital of Turkey. And Turku, a region in Finland, is quite like Türkü in Turkish, which is folk song. What else? It takes so much time to be friends with Finnish people. People, Turkish people, make friendship less fast like Americans. Finnish people eat alone, Turkish people eat together. And both Finnish and Turkish people say hi, eye contact, smile, and touch one shoulder at most of the cases. That's the cultural aspect as well. So what else do we have at here? What about tea? Are they same? Quite. The only difference is English tea with milk. So at this point, I'd like to present another thing, which is, do you know this song? Englishman in New York. I love this song. So, why do you think that I have also introduced Sting and the song Englishman in New York? What's the theme? Can you guess? You will be Finnishman in Europe, in Turkey, in South, in West, or wherever. But the key question is how you will be. So just be yourself, no one else. Be yourself, and then everything will work properly. Don't ever pretend to be being another one, another culture. So be yourself, that's the key. So from our point of view, the combination of these three kitchens, we've got questions and we've got answers so far, and we need to ask other questions. At this stage, the other question is universities. Do you think that the only university will be Savonia in this project? Yes, it will be the first university, but there will be other universities as well, participating universities from three countries. But the main idea is other participating universities will just contribute. They won't be in the core of the project. Savonia University will be in the core of the project. Do you agree with me? Can I hear your voices? Would you like to be in the core of the project?
Yep.
I can't hear you.
Yes.
Are you sure? Yeah? More? Just one yes altogether. Can I get?
Yes.
A little bit louder.
Yes.
That's it. And while we are doing that, we will ask questions and have answers. We will look for so many details. We will look for the bigger picture. And now we've got the team. Okay, if you see your name on the screen, will you please stand up? Let me introduce you our team, friends. That's how we try to make it a team. Okay. Mr. Anna Maria Sarella, will you please just tell us what this is all about in relation with Future Food and Savonia University?
Thank you. And I think there is still time for your presentation.
Yes.
And I think we need to hear also all the other audience. There will be also success stories from Finnish companies coming. And then I will wrap it up in the end of the whole seminar.
Just one sentence I ask.
I can say that international collaboration is always important. Yeah. This is a kickoff for many other things.
Yes.
And we have, of course, many other local partners here who you just meet first time.
Okay.
Kuopio city people, also ProAgria, and many other organizations. So little by little, we're getting know to each other.
Okay.
This is first step.
Okay, thank
many
you.
Many people, they are, of course, happy to meet you and discuss more over the coffee break, which we have
possibilities
after 15 minutes or so. But you have still time.
Okay,
we
thank you.
Continue afterwards.
Thank you. And now, just take some more minutes. The basic question is, can we have a success story? Can we?
Yes.
Related with food, culture, and tourism, can we organize fairs, international conferences as well? Okay. We will also, during the festivals, we will also organize cooking festivals, and we will cook lots of Finnish food and Turkish food as well. There are organizations and ministries who will help us, and Business Finland as well. So let's just see the other video.
Thank you.
Okay, have you noticed the very last words? Hammam and the other thing. So Team Finland makes lots of nice work so far, organized a tour last year as well for business-to-business meetings. And there are some Turkish companies here in Finland. There are lots of Finnish companies there in Turkey. And there will be so many probable partners and participants. And so, this is the program of next week. So we will also meet some other probable partners: Turkish ambassador, businessman, Food Science and Industry Association, Tourism Hospital Association, ministries, and Chamber of Commerce, Business Finland, Travel Finland, Food from Finland as well. So worry. And what are we planning so far? How does it sound? Finland on tour. Food, culture, connecting people. Necessary elements of the project. And the very last thing is the only one question. What else can we do? Any ideas can I hear? What else can we do? I introduced you Gaziantep and Bursa as well, which is bigger cities than Kuopio or smaller ones, has some initiatives, similar ones, and they rewarded by UNESCO and make gastro events, conference series and other things. What else can we do? Any idea? Any contribution?
Music.
Yes, I introduced it at the very beginning. What else?
Dances.
Like to know each other. And as you have introduced lake, there are lakes all around. Lake in front, lake in behind, lake in left, lake in right, lake everywhere, like islands of Dubai, or, you know, some touristic places. So what about using our nature as well? Can we do it? So the basic question is, we will do it for our countries, but we can't do it without you. Now, the very last few videos, few seconds, and then we will finish it. So I was at that event, and The very last video I'd like to share is this one. Do you know him? Wilco one happen. Kitos, thank you. Teşekkürler. Thank you.